Hello po. Ang ituturo ko po sa inyo kung paano po ba dasalin ang rosaryo, kasi meron po sa ating iba hindi po alam ang pagro-rosaryo. Una po, dito po sa may cross na po ito is magsasign po tayo ng sign of the cross po tayo, the name, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. Tapos po, dadasalin po natin the Apostolic Creed, yung I believe in God, I believe in God, the Father of my day. Pagtapos nyo pong dasalin, so dito na po tayo sa unang beads, magdadasal po tayo na Our Father. Natapos po natin dasalin ang Our Father, itong tatlong beads na po ito na magkakadikit, yan, ito po ay dadasalin po natin yung una, Hail Mary. Hail Mary po yan, silang tatlo. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of the womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, we are sinners now, and at our death. Amen. Hanggang po sa matapos silang tatlo. Pag natapos yung tatlo, pray po tayo ng Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit. Amen. So, dito po, pas na sa ano na po tayo, dito po, ito po yung, ito yung sampo na limang mystery po yan. Mystery po, ingari, ang araw po ngayon is Monday. So, kung Monday, alam ko sa Monday is joyful mystery. Babanggitin niyo po yung ano, kunyari po ang the first joyful mystery, the Annunciation to the Blessed Virgin Mary. Yun po yung first mystery. Bago po kayo, bago niyo po ano, dasalin ang whole ha, bago niyo po dasalin yung Hail Mary, magdadasal po muna tayo dito sa, dito po sa una, Our Father. Pag natapos na po ang Our Father, dito na po tayo pupunta sa Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, we are sinners, now and at our death. Amen. Yan po. Yan. Hanggang sa matapos yung sampu sa pagsasabing na Hail Mary. Pagdating po dito, ito na po sasabihin nyo na Glory be, Glory be. Tapos, O my Jesus, forgive us our sins, save us from the fire of hell, and lead us to heaven, especially those need your mercy. So, ito na po tayo sa dalawang mystery. The second mystery ng joyful, the visitation of the Blessed Virgin Mary to Saint Elizabeth. Ganito rin po, Our Father, tapos po, then Hail Mary. Pagdating po dito sa dito po masasabi po kayo ng Glory be, tapos O my Jesus, forgive us our sin, save us from the fire of hell, and deposit to heaven, especially those need your mercy. So nasa tatlong mystery na po tayo, at tatlong mystery po ng joyful mystery, the birth of Jesus in stable. Ulit-ulit lang po, Our Father, tapos then Hail Mary, tapos po, tapos po ng 10, Hail Mary, dito na po tayo sa Glory be, tapos O my Jesus, save us from the fire of hell, lead us at the heavens, especially those that your mercy. Matapos po, nasa port na po tayo ng joyful mystery, the presentation of Jesus in the temple. Ganun pa rin po, Our Father, then Hail Mary, so glory be, O my Jesus, save us from the fire of hell, lead those into heaven, especially those who need your mercy. Tapos sa fifth joyful mystery, the losing of finding child Jesus in the temple. Our Father, then Hail Mary, then glory be. Tapos, oh my Jesus, forgive us of our sin, save us from the fire of hell. Pag natapos na po ito, as dadasalin po natin yung Hail Holy Queen, tapos memory, tapos po yung Litany of the Blessed Virgin Mary, tapos po let us pray po. Kung gusto niyo po na pag wala kang ginagawa, mag-rosary po kayo. Pwede po kayo mag-download sa YouTube kasi meron na pong guide ng rosary doon. Pwede sabayan niyo po ang pag-rosary. Pwede naman na pumili po kayo ng booklet kagaya po nito. Ito po kasi ang ginagawa kong guide pag ako'y nag-rosary. Ito po. Yan po siya. Maraming salamat po. Kung may katanungan po, pwede po kayo mag-comment. Paki-like po at subscribe po ang aking channel. Maraming salamat po. In Jesus' name, Amen.